Previously on Wig Hunter.
I was camping in the woods with my friend Ziggy. Something crash-landed near our campsite. Ziggy got taken over by some alien Wig. He attacked me, so I had to kill him. The Wig got away. I searched the wreckage, and I found a friend from another dimension.
Well, you see, I was transporting that hairy beast, and, we had an accident.
You mean you crashed?
Yes, we did crash. Oh, what a scary dime it was. Going down, down! And then we hit rock bottom. Oh. But how are we going to catch this thing? I don't know. How do we exactly use this hairspray?
You just spray it on the hair.
And it's a red light, buddy.
And it stops.
It stops
the hair from moving.
Oh, wow.
I'm used to being out in sulfur land, you know?
It all stinks like a sulfur bed of coal. Oh, cosmetics and wigs.
I think this place might hold the secrets.
Hello, sir. Do you need any help today?
Yeah, I need hairspray.
Hairspray right over there. Oh, palayay! Oh, we have lots of hairspray today, sir. Whew, we got a 15...
Cage.
To the containment area!
Y'all ready for this?